Hello, welcome again. We are solving some questions of thermodynamics. The topic is basics of thermodynamics. Question number 2 from Engineering Services Conventional 2009 is, the heat capacity of a certain system is a function of temperature only and may be expressed as capital Cp is equal to 2.093 plus 41.87 divided by T plus 100 joule per degree Celsius, where T is the temperature in degree Celsius. The system is heated while it is maintained at 8000 atmosphere until its volume increases from 2000 centimeter cube to 400 centimeter cube and its temperature increases from 0 degree Celsius to 100 degree Celsius. One, find the magnitude of heat interaction. Two, how much does the internal energy of the system increase? So here it is given, we know that the heat supply at constant pressure is mCpdT, where m is mass and small cp is your specific heat at constant pressure and dT is your small temperature difference. So here it is given that heat capacity is given and its unit is joule per degree Celsius. So this Cp is equal to m small cp. Okay. So we can write in case of this mCp as capital C, and the value of Cp is given as 2.093 plus 41.87 divided by T plus 100. Okay. So this is your dQ. Okay. And if we integrate it, then it will be Q1 minus Q2, or we can say Q12, the total heat supply. And the limits of temperature are 100 to 0. So integrating it and putting a limit, integration is 2.093 T plus 41.87 ln T plus 100. The limits are 100 to 0. So heat interaction will be 2.093 into 100 plus 41.87 ln 200 by 100. It's putting T as 100, so it will be ln 100 200 by 100. And heat interaction will be, if you put the limit and solve it, then heat interaction will be 238.22 joule. And we also know that the burden is PdV. So here pressure is 1 atmospheric, and 1 atmospheric means 1 meter per 5 approximately. And air pressure is constant. So integration of it will give V2 minus V1, and the final volume and initial volume are given. The final volume is 2400 and initial volume is 2000. And 2400 units are centimeter cube, so converting into meters divided by 100 cube. So W will be your 40 joule. Okay, so W will be 40 joule. And from the first law of thermodynamics, we have Q12 is equal to W12 plus W. So here W12 is your 40 joule and Q12 is 238.32, and change in internal energy is 198.32